coach pamphlet. Have you read this? Alexander Hamilton had a torrid affair, and he wrote it down right there. Highlights!
The charge against me is a connection with one James Reynolds. For purposes of improper speculation, my real crime is an amorous connection with his wife for a considerable time with his knowing consent. I had frequent meetings with her, most of them in my own house.
At his own house?
At his own house.
Damn. Mrs. Hamilton, with our children being absent on a visit to her father.
No. Have you read this?
Well, he never gonna be president now.
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 That's one less thing to worry about. That's one less thing to worry about.
I came as soon as I heard.
Angelica.
All the way from London. Damn.
Angelica, thank God someone who understands what I'm struggling here to do.
I'm not here for you. Ooh. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. I love my sister more than anything in this life. I will choose her happiness over mine every time. Put what we had aside. I'm standing at her side. You can never be satisfied. God, I hope you're satisfied.
Never gonna be president now.
Never gonna be president now.
Never gonna be president now. Thing to worry about.
Somebody on their own life. His poor wife.